Okay, hey Business 10, I'm back with a video this week. Had a rough one last week, so the video didn't happen. So hi folks, we're in week five now. So we're about a third of the way there. As always, I have notes down here, so I will look down. And this week we're talking about ethics. Raise your hand if you have a shady friend. Right, if you know somebody that does things that you necessarily wouldn't do, they kind of just walk that line of what's right or wrong. That's what we're gonna talk about this week. We're gonna talk about what ethics is and why it's important. We'll talk about those universal moral standards that that encompass ethics, and we'll discuss why everybody doesn't have the same ethical standards. So those are the main things we're going to talk about this week. We're also going to talk about business ethics and some of the dilemmas of having ethical business practices. Believe it or not, there are dilemmas. We're going to talk about social responsibility and the impact of social responsibility on businesses and the community. So I have my Warby Parker glasses on. They are a socially responsible company, and we'll watch a video this week about Warby Parker and what they do as a socially responsible company. And then last, we'll just talk about how companies evaluate their social responsibility and their ethics. Most companies have some kind of ethics department maintains or is supposed to maintain their social responsibility and their ethics. So we'll talk about them. We'll also talk about the impact of, you know, what level of management and how they are or not ethical. So we'll have a lot of real world business examples, things that have recently happened to discuss. So think about that, and I will see you guys real soon. Thanks. See ya.